Hi and welcome to Easy Camp. In this film we're going to give you some hints and some tips on how to pitch a tunnel design family tent. The tent that we're using here is the Wichita Twin from our tour range, and what we show you here can be applied to other tents of a similar style. Now that your fly sheet's in position, we'll just take out the poles and we'll show you how to assemble them. This is made very easy because every pole from one end through to the other end has shock cord through here to keep them all together. Before threading the poles through the pole sleeves, it's important just to check that you don't have any colour-coded poles. You can see here that this tent does, so we'll just start with that one. The final thing to do is just to secure your tent using all of the different pegging points around the outside. A tip here would be though just to make sure that you close down any doors on the tent before you do this. it comes to taking down your tent, there's just a few hints and tips that I would give you. Just make sure that when you pack away the fly sheet and ground sheet that they're as dry as can be. If they are wet when you put them away, just make sure that you try to dry them as soon as you can. Another tip here would be just to make sure that your doors are zipped open so that when it comes to folding the tent and rolling it up, all the air will be forced out of it a lot easier. So now we'll just show you how to fold this away and roll it back into its bag. Hints and tips for pitching and packing this style of tent. Thank you very much for watching.